All right, you guys, Killing Country again. Tell them about that song. That song seemed to like mean a lot to you.
Oh, yeah. You know what? That song is basically my motto in life, that I never want to live with regrets. And so no matter what, even if everybody tells you it's not possible, got to do it anyway. Got to go for it.
Good message. And Simon kind of gave you some craziness. He said twins last night horrible, this night great. How does that feel, though? Because you're putting a week of effort into it. You're putting your heart on the stage. And then to have somebody you probably look up to, because you're on a show,
absolutely,
say that, like, oh, last night was horrible. Like, how do you take that as an artist without curling in a ball and dying?
Well, you know, I've always been pretty good with constructive criticism. And I just want to take everything he says and learn from it, honestly. I think that he's so smart, and I really do look up to him, and I do care about what he thinks about me, because ultimately Simon Cowell has made some incredible stars in this industry, and so it's very important for me to appeal to him. And I'm going to take everything he said to heart, for sure.
All right, now I want you to look at the camera. Who is the celebrity that you hope will tweet you, and that would mean the world to you, saying that they're a fan or they loved your performance?
Well, specifically tonight, it would be incredible if Martina McBride tweeted me and said that she loved my performance of her song anyway, because she's been an idol of mine my whole life. And, you know, to hear that she thought I did her song justice would be unbelievable.
All right, Martina, throw her a tweet or something. Come on.
Right? <Here's hoping.
laughs> All right, make sure you're voting. We got to keep you around. And your fans got to go out crazy again tonight and vote for you.
Yeah, I sure hope that they will. You know, I felt bad that we had to ask them to do it again, but they all seem to be pretty excited to do it.
All right, we'll make sure you're voting and keeping them around. And X Factor next week. Martina, tweet her.
Please. I love you.